I just wanted to show everyone my new Grom dome. It's my new cap I made. I actually sewed it. See? It won't last, but that's all right. We had something pretty interesting happen the other day. Somebody fell overboard. We'll tell you all about that a little bit later, though. The main thing I want to show you what it looks like from the signal bridge going all the way down to the flight deck, where we're going to talk to one of my SAR buddies that's in the helo. All right, come on, let's go. This is all cargo. We're going to be dropping off in other ships. Soda's the most important thing. Come on, I'll show you the flight deck. Sunflower seeds.
How's Fenn? How you doing, Fenn?
Not too bad.
Tell him I'm offended.
What'd you do, Fenn?
I didn't do anything. Gravity did. Gravity pulled me off of the ship and into the water.
Any sharks out there, Fenn?
I didn't see any.
Good to know. How about you, Rob? How you doing?
Good. My shoulder still hurts, though.
I gotta come down there. I'll cut it off for
you. All right, thanks. I need it.
Sean.
This is Martinez. How you doing, Martinez?
Yeah,
Martinez on a high performance sports car here.
All right.
He's
right. Hey, everybody, this is Sean Saye. He's the air crew sergeant I was talking about. And Fenn, who you just saw, fell overboard.
You just got that on tape?
Yeah. 6. It's 7:47, not 10:47, but we're here in the Gulf. And we're doing a bird rep right now with Abraham Lincoln. We're looking for our aliens right now. And it is about 116 degrees right now.
Training exercise.